Hello everybody, this is Rockhard Gaming 45, back again with some more Resident Evil 4, and where we last off, he rescued Ashley. Yay! And there's loads of barrels to destroy, just even more better. Alright, I think this leads... This leads back out to that one I tried to get in earlier. The gang's all here.
Wait.
You better.
Oh, wait. Follow me.
Right, let's go and hold them off down here.
Wait.
I have a lot of flashbacks. Got a barrel here. Oh. Oh, thank you. This pistol makes a really weird noise. It sounds like it's from outer space. How did I miss that? Are you ugly? You're an ugly guy, aren't you? You went very hard though.
Follow me.
Come on. Let's pick up all these goodies.
Wait.
I always gotta make sure there's no snakes in them now. I know where we gotta go. Hey!
Welcome! Got some rare things up. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Let's buy one of these.
Thank you. What are you buying?
I can't upgrade this.
Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. What are you selling? Come back any time.
Well, this is back for some reason.
Wait.
Is it now going to hold anything? And when you shoot it off, it shows you where things are. Now that's got to be worth something. Hopefully he goes, I'm buying for the high price.
What are you selling? I'll buy it at a high price.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What are you buying?
Let's save our money.
Follow me.
Why?
Wait.
Why are you here for me? Well, so I did hide something here twice. There's some powerful light down there. Right, this guy's out here. Never mind, we go this way.
Wait.
Wait here a minute. Near the ugly guy coming. Are they still trying to get into that? Thank you for destroying my door. Where the hell are you gone? Oh, you stand over here now.
Wait, follow me. Wait. Follow me.
Whoops.
Wait.
Never mind, there's guys everywhere. Can you stop blowing fire?
Wait.
So far this is going pretty good. They were not as close as I thought it would be. At least the fire's eventually been put out. Who the hell remade that window? Because I destroyed that earlier. Is there anything hidden up here this time? No. Alright. Can I catch you? Let's go.
Wait.
Let's use a weapon we haven't used in a while. I didn't think of that. Still a room full of nothing. See you over there.
Un forastero!
You up there?
Ahí está!
Is that everyone? Nothing of you up there. Right. More uglies. Oh god damn it, there's traps in here everywhere. Someone's been busy when I left. Careful. Okay, I think I'm okay. Check this place out. I put all the animals there here. two more. Where are the other two? Oh, that's a much better shot. Oh, of course he is. Bloody boy, isn't he? Why are you ducking? I'm just reloading. You coming up? Where have you gone? Oh.
Follow me.
I forgot to tell you to follow me. Well, that's my bad. It'd be a lot easier if you could have a gun.
Follow me.
Wild as bear traps, get back, get back. There, got enough ammo. Hopefully the rain will calm down again in a minute. Well, how are you doing?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things. What are you selling? Is that all?
Not a lot.
Thank you. What are you buying?
We got nothing new.
What are you buying? Is that that is thank you. Come back anytime.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it.
There's a lot of cutscenes here. Ah, here's everybody.
What are we gonna do?
I'm gonna slide for the merchant guy. He must have been slaughtered. Right.
Quick, in that cabin.
I remember this bit.
Leon!
Small world, eh? Well, I see that the president's equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she... well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
Eh, never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Oh yeah, you eventually remember upstairs. There's a massive army of people coming over.
Okay. It's game time.
At least I get help for once, if not, he's useless. Oh, I'm pushing this the wrong way. You in the way. I did not mean to use that. So, oh well. Said there was an aggressive armor from behind us. Oh, come on, no! Oh, damn it. Lewis didn't even care. And let's do this again, but a lot better. Oh, I'm right back here. Oh, I've only mixed this with green herbs. Damn it.
Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that... Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is... Come back any time.
Right, let's just skip through this bit, we've seen it. Now, hopefully there's a way of skipping this. Oh, there we go. This time, I'll be ready for him. This way. Very good. Damn, these guys are annoying. Yeah, there's so many of them. Some time.
Romulus.
Well, that sure shows them.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out, so I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
He's a crazy guy. Alright. I'm also going to end this episode here, so thanks everybody for watching this episode, and I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye.